Y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
No, no, no. Having a good time?
Yeah.
No, 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 no. Are y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
Happy homecoming! All right, I'm going to go ahead and get started. First of all, my name is Dr. Kevin James. I'm your interim president. I started in March of this year. I just want to start off by saying thank you. Thank you for welcoming me into this family. Thank you so much. I have not seen alums like you guys ever, and I've been to several HBCUs.
All right, so could y'all tell me why Morris Brown has been important to y'all?
Well, it's important because it helps the community, not just in terms of how it helps students, but in terms of how it helps the actual community. So if you want to come up on the food, on the yard, and
understood and heard, and also as a history, a rich history, and a rich culture that we want to make sure we preserve by continuously supporting HBCUs, especially Morris Brown.
Absolutely.